Is there any literature looking at higher than normal doses of low-dose naltrexone? I am not aware of any formal studies looking at doses of naltrexone for our purposes higher than 4.5 to 5 milligrams, and certainly not any randomized placebo-controlled trials. There are some case reports and some anecdotal reports, but as far as formal studies, I'm not aware of any.